Hey guys, what could be the future market, product and customer trends influencing our industry? A good place to get a good feeling is Key Lane Forward in the beautiful city of Amsterdam. Why? Because it's there where the practitioners from the machine rooms of the insurance industry meet. Besides giving a keynote on why only the fast and the furious will win in the insurance industry, I had several talks behind the scenes with experts from the machine room of the European insurance industry, and I was super happy to ask them a few questions. For example, I asked Håkon Thomasstedt Feit from the Norwegian insurer JBF, Ida Lundqvist Jensen from Top Denmark, Ralf Timmer, CEO from Key Lane, and Rob Mays from the Dutch insurer ASR, and Marien Ros from Unicredit, and Jesper Essendrop, also from Key Lane, and Feiko Klostermann from Fris. What kind of trends do you see for next year?
I see the trends in getting to know our customers better and getting a lot of information from the data we have on our customers. So while protecting the customers, we're interested in product development that makes sure we move with the society into the future.
I think the biggest trend will be that sole insurance products will be far less important. Bringing a solution to a problem, as you mentioned in your presentation, but also delivering a service which the customers really want. And the insurance is just an element of the proposition. It's not the main product anymore in the end.
But the broader trend, I think, is how to deal with all these insurtechs in the market as an insurer competing
against. And do you have a tip?
A tip, I think, be very critical on what you start and not try to launch all kinds of initiatives in parallel, because there are too many and the business case for a lot of them is not that large.
And what we see, the trend is for 2020, is in the boardrooms, 77% of the boardrooms are looking for fraud detection solution. So it's a trend close to what we do, but it's a trend we see.
The important thing for us, is, for us at least, is having the processes as easy and as customer friendly and efficient as possible. We try to connect to all available data that's out there to make the process is as short and concrete and customer friendly and as possible.
Well, I think the consolidation will continue, so the clients will get even bigger. I see a lot of digitalization going on where the insurance and pension industry needs to find new ways of becoming relevant to me, not by just by picking up an iPhone and do an app, but to really find out how can when you use digital technology to make insurance and pension that are boring.
Simplicity.
Okay. And what would you love to see more simplistic in the insurance industry?
Everything. Because it's a difficult business.
We're here today at the conference of Key Lane. How do you like it so far?
I think it's a great event, first of all. And my takeaway is the start with a start speech of Ralf about agility, but also about the clouds we all have to bring and the SaaS solutions. And I think it's a good theme because it's for now, but also for the near future, the theme to solve with our customers.
It's really good. It has been some inspiring speakers and it's really interesting to know what's going on in the business also outside of Denmark.
Yeah, it's fantastic. It's always a very good moment in the year where we have all customers together, kind of celebrating the good stuff that we have been doing in the past year and also looking forward to all the new things coming up.
It's really great.
Did you see a use case that impressed you?
My own use case, of course. it's a really fun overview of the last year that we worked together with Key Lane, so that was really great to do. But I also saw a lot of other things.
It's been good. Started early this morning, the C-level session downstairs. I think that was really, really good, as last year.
Share us a secret. What happened down there?
We were able to really interact with the Key Lane strategy, telling them, sharing with other customers as well, what's really important to us. I really like where they're headed.
Oh, the wind is great. It's all about agility, disruption, all the stuff that are really going on in the industry, and I really think that Keylane this year has put our message great together to really get the audience some inspiration from other clients, from the industry.
Well, the most important thing, I love the conference so far, and the most important thing is always to look together into the future and to have a peek preview of what the future of Keylane will be like and the strategy they will follow. So I think it's a good update, but it's also good to speak to other customers as well.